Greetings, dear bends lovers. In our tonight's video, we're going to be talking about the cutoff decel switch, about the micro switch that controls the idle. It's a precondition for good idling. And if you didn't see my video about steady idle, I can post your card right here. But in this video, I'm going to show you how you're going to test the switch, if it is defective or not. So let's go to the garage right now. In order to test our switch, we must select on our multimeter at the buzzer. We disconnect the jack from the cutoff switch and we connect the positive to the upper contact and the negative to the lower one. We want to hear that buzzing sound. That means that we have contact. As soon as we press the accelerator lever, no sound must be heard. So, that would be it for our tonight's video.
Please consider subscribing to our YouTube channel and click the bell to be notified when we post new videos.
And till the next time, happy Mercedes-y. Bye.